I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to protect your Google Chrome passwords with Windows Hello. Whether you're concerned about privacy or just want to ensure that only you can access your passwords, integrating Windows Hello with Google Chrome is a fantastic solution. This is especially useful if you share your computer with others or simply want to bolster your security measures. So if you're ready to enhance your password protection and take control of your online security, let's jump right into it. Step 1. Open Google Chrome on a desktop browser, and then click the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Click Settings in this menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Autofill and Passwords. Associated options will be shown in the window on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Tap Google Password Manager. The Google Password Manager screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Settings. Settings options are displayed. Step 6. Tap to toggle on Use Windows Hello when filling passwords. A window will pop up asking you to verify your identity to enable Windows Hello. Step 7. Verify your identity. Going forward, you'll be required to verify your identity through Windows Hello whenever you want to use a saved password in Google Chrome. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.